Praise the Lord to all who are watching this in the name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. Our Lord Jesus Christ loved this world a lot. He loved us a lot and He came in the form of flesh as our Savior to save us. He taught His love, He shone His love and shared this gospel to multitude. After His death, burial and resurrection, His disciples and Paul taught this love and carry on this gospel to many people in many countries. In this process of gospel, God loved our country and He loved us, shared His good news with us. But many of us are not aware that how this good news started in our country at first and reached us like today. There are many God's people from the first century who sacrificed their life. They faced many trials and tribulations. They faced many pains and problems. There are many setbacks. There are objections and rejections. This work of God is not one person's toil or one group's effort. There are many men and women of God put their life at risk to share this glorious and marvelous good news with us. For this, they left their jobs. They left their families. They left their beloved ones. They left their countries, even they left their possessions. They kindle the fires of love in the hearts of people and shines the light of gospel on the people who are blinded and binded to the God of this world. And they labor to bring their souls to a knowledge of real truth. For this, they came to the country which is not theirs. They visited the places which are not theirs. They learned the languages which are not theirs. They understood the people from the core of their heart while accepting the afflictions and diseases. To show the love of Jesus Christ, to shine the light of this glorious gospel. In today's world, we can easily know who is working for Christ through social media. But in those days, they left everything as nothing for Lord and His work. They counted whatever is gain as loss for Christ and considered all things as rubbish to give complete glory and honor to God alone. Their lives are still encouraging and yet challenging to each and everyone today. Please pray for us. Stand perfect in Christ to bring the lives of these great people of God before you. Thank you.